from?
So, this is the drawing, so I'm gonna try to design it exactly like this. The famous faces of drama, denoting comedy and tragedy, had their origins in Greek drama masks, which were commonly worn by all actors in ancient times. The masks were used to convey emotion and were considered more effective than a revealed face. Masks allowed actors to easily play several different parts, including gods whose face could never be represented by a human face. Masks also allowed actors to believably portray female characters, because of course women were not allowed to perform on stage. When the theater began, the bulk of the audience could not see the actors very well, so a mask projected a character to the cheap seats. The masks were highly stylized and exaggerated, so that a villain or lover was easily comprehended, even by the least educated audience members. Masks used in ancient theater were made from clay, wood, linen, and leather. A model of marble or stone was used as a mold from which to build the mask, which is how they achieved consistency. A wig was attached that covered the actor's head.
Like it too. Bye.